Jinx review with the caramel frappe from McDonald's. Tasty.